Hello, good morning everyone and welcome back to my channel with a new video. Right now I am standing in Brandenburger state, which is the biggest state of Germany, and right now I am in largest district of Brandenburger state, which is Potsdam, and for more confined it's Babelsberg. And right now you can see I am about to enter the Babelsberg palace, which was built by William the Prince of Persia. And he has built this palace on the consent of his father, Caesar William III. In 1833, it was for summer palace, and in 1862, it was converted in the residence of Caesar William IV. So let's head towards our video.
So guys, it's always a great feeling walking in a sunny weather like this. So this heavenly river surrounding this park increases the beauty of this park, and as you can see, most of the tourists are out today due to the sunny weather. The huge surrounding area of this park attracts most of the tourists and visitors to take the sun bath and relieve all the stress throughout the journey.
So hello everyone, right now I am standing on the bridge of Babelsberg, and we are about to reach the Babelsberg palace in 5 to 10 minutes. We are here to see the waterfall, which was artificial, but right now you can see due to the extreme winter the waterfall has dried up. And let's not make the video long, move on to our destination. So guys, finally we reached our palace here. Not our palace, but our destination. So you can see people taking sun bath here. It's a huge garden surrounded by Havel River. The river you have seen before was Havel River. So we are about to reach the palace. Haupteingang. That means main entrance in German. Here you can see the beautiful palace made by William. Later on, after appointing Otto von Bismarck as minister, Caesar William IV was here for more than 25 years. Due to the corona, the entry into the palace is banned nowadays. सो यु गल फाइनली आधी घन्टाको वाक पछि यहाँ प्यालेस आइपुग्दा कस्तो फिलिङ हुँदैछ तिमीलाई?
कोला चाहिएको,
कोला कोला त पाइन्छ कि, तर एन्सर चाहिँ दिनु पर्यो। कोला कति गरे युरो?
युरो 50 सेन्ट, साह्रै महँगो। घरबाट बोकेर डेढ लिटर, एक लिटरको डेढ युरोमा।
सो गाइज, तपाईँले हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ मान्छेहरू चाहिँ टन्नै छन्, तर लकडाउनले गर्दा खोलिएको छैन प्यालेस। सो लेट्स मुभ। इट वुड बी मोर फन इफ द प्यालेस वाज ओपन, बट अल्दो मेरो एउटा साथी स्वर्णिमले भन्ने गर्छ सो यो ओपन भएको बेला चाहिँ यहाँ फाउन्टेनहरू हुने गर्थ्यो, तर अहिले यो फाउन्टेनहरू पनि बन्द छ सबै, किनभने यो प्यालेस नै खोलिएको छैन भने चाहिँ फाउन्टेन खोल्ने कुरो भएन। यो भित्रबाट अझै नै एकदम धेरै ठुलो छ, ऊ यहाँ हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ। टाइन डोर्स गाङ भनेको नो इन्ट्री, योभन्दा अगाडि जान पाइँदैन। हामी खोलिएको भए चाहिँ पुरै एउटा प्यालेस नै तपाईँहरूलाई म घुमाउने भनेर आएको थिएँ, तर प्री इन्फर्मेसन लिएर कहीँ जानु होला, यसले एउटा सिकाएको छ। सो गाइज, होप यु हेभ लाइक दिस भिडियो। अन द राइट यु क्यान सी द bridge over the Havel River, which was undestructed during the Second World War. It is one of the most undestructive bridge made by Germans. And I would like to end my video here. Hope you have enjoyed the video, and please don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. And I would also like to thank my friend Yugal, who has helped me today throughout the camera. And please stay safe. Take your family safe from Corona. Bye bye. Take care.